A factory has been destroyed in Sydney's west after fire ripped through the building, causing a series of explosions. James Wilson has the details from Jamestown.
Workers from the Arise Aromatics business have been left shattered this morning. Their factory here on Regentville Road in Jamison Town left in ruins following a massive fire overnight. Emergency services were called here around 10 p.m. to find the industrial outlet well alight. The surrounding area was rocked by a series of explosions, followed by the building's roof and walls collapsing.
The first arriving firefighters were confronted with significant fire activity. The flames were pushing high into the air. We'd already had roof collapse, and then the wall started coming down not long after.
This blaze was fuelled by a massive store of flammable chemicals used to make perfume. A third alarm response was called, with 40 firefighters battling the blaze well into the early hours of this morning.
The fire was just too dangerous to get too close to for our firefighters.
Owners from neighbouring businesses have also arrived at the scene this morning to survey the damage to their own adjoining factories.
It looks pretty horrific. Obviously unit 4's gone up and a lot of flame. Ours is right next door. We're not sure how much ours has been affected yet, but it looks like at least half of our unit is pretty badly affected.
Right now, detectives and fire investigators are beginning to try and understand how this fire started. One of the main issues, though, is that the factory behind me is still too structurally unstable to go inside and assess the damage.